An Air Canada Express flight lost a wheel shortly after takeoff from Montreal-Trudeau International Airport, forcing the plane to turn back. The flight was heading to Bagotville when the incident occurred. One of the 49 passengers on